note that the stocks discussed here do not imply an investment advice. I am not a SEBI registered investment advisor, and all the views that are shared here are only for educational purposes. Please consult your financial advisor before taking any risk. Kindly note that trading and investing involves an element of risk associated with the underlying. Hey guys, this is your friend Riyank, and welcome to the fifth episode of Stocks to Watch Out For next week. Now, before we begin with our today's video, we are going to quickly review the stocks that we have discussed so far. Now, in our first episode, we talked about Adani Power, Morpen Labs, Jindal Kohli Films. Each of these stocks, they went up by 48, 21 and 15% each. In our second episode, we talked about Thyrocare Technologies, Hindustan Copper and Burger King, out of which Hindustan Copper failed our expectations and hit the stop loss, whereas Thyrocare Technologies went up by 19% and Burger King is still trading unchanged. In our third episode, we talked about Barbecue Nation, High Tech Corporation and Ratan India Power, out of which High Tech Corporation is trading unchanged, whereas Barbecue Nation and Ratan India Power went up by 7% and 74% respectively. In our fourth episode, we talked about Shakti Pumps, Shyam Metallic Energy and Bhagiriya Industries, out of which Shyam Metallic failed our expectations and hit the stop loss, whereas Bhagiriya Industries is trading unchanged and Shakti Pumps went up by 5%. Now, if we talk about managing the risk, with a strict risk management and discipline and rule, with 5% allocation on each stock that we have discussed here, the return on investment currently stands at 8.4%. Please note that the views which we discuss here, they are only for educational purposes. I am not a SEBI registered investment advisor, so it will not be wise on my part to give you any sort of investment advice. Please consult your financial advisor and learn proper risk management with position sizing before trading and investing. Views shared here do not imply an investment advice. Now, after doing so much research on the weekend, I have come across only two stocks which you should watch out for in the coming week. So let's get started. Now, before I disclose the name of our first stock, I have a very important concept which I wanted to discuss with you all today. Now, you see, every stock does not move like Adani Power or Ratan India Power. Sometimes a stock takes time to perform too, like Shakti Pumps, Bhagiriya Industries, and sometimes it also fails our expectations, like Hindustan Copper. Now, every stock has its own speed at which it moves. Give time to the ones which take time and enjoy the ride on the ones which run up massively in a small period of time. And also accept the ones which trigger the stop loss. Investing is all about patience, discipline and acceptance. Patience is very important in investing. Now the first stock which you should watch out for in the coming week is a company which is an innovation inspired multinational company focusing on design and development of next generation electrical powertrain system for automotive applications. Now, as per a report by CRISIL, it is among the top 10 auto component manufacturers. In 2020, it was among the top 10 global players for different bevel gear system and among the largest exporter of starter motors in India. Now, this company was listed on 24 June 2021. And the current market price of this stock is 377 rupees. The stock's name is Sona Comstar Limited. So now we'll be quickly going and seeing the charts of Sona Comstar Limited. So here we have the charts of Sona Comstar Limited with us. We have very limited data as this company was listed only 6 days ago. Now looking at this chart, I can somewhat recall the charts of DMart and Likhita Infra Limited. DMart stock went up from almost 600 to 2400 plus levels, while Likhita Infra went from 150 to 450 plus levels. There was a classical breakout pattern which had formed on both of the charts of DMart and Likhita Infra Limited, which I am able to observe on the charts of Sona Comstar Limited. Now that breakout pattern will particularly validate above the level of 413.90. So the level of 413.90 is very, very important for Sona Comstar to grow like DMart or Likhita Infrastructure. Once this pattern validates above 414, with a stop loss of somewhere around 333 on the downside, I think that this stock might double or triple from the levels of 414. If I talk about the data on smaller time frame, if I go on the 15 minute charts, what I can see is I can spot a minor trend reversal which has happened above the level of 361. And post seeing a successful breakout above 361, I don't think that this stock will go below 333. Honestly speaking, if the stock goes above the level of 414, then sky is limit for Sona Comstar Limited. So this was the chart of Sona BLW Comstar Limited. Now talking about the second stock which you should watch out for in the coming week. Peak is a leading India-based diversified gaming and sports media platform with presence in India and across emerging and developed global markets such as Africa, Northern America. Offerings across the interactive gaming, esports, and gamified early learning ecosystems. Now this company is to acquire a majority stake in PublishMe for 20 crores. Apparently, CLSA says that valuation of this stock is too high and they also recommended a sell on this particular stock. But the charts are showing a completely different story to me. The current market price of the stock is 1661.20 and the stock's name is Nazara Technologies Limited. So now we'll be quickly going and seeing the charts of Nazara Technologies Limited. So quickly looking at the charts of Nazara Technologies Limited, I can see a long phase of consolidation which is going on. Now, if this stock crosses above the level of 1680, then we will see some potential long buildups happening on this stock. With a stop loss on the downside, which is coming somewhere close to 1430 on daily closing basis, I think that once a breakout happens above the level of 1680, the sky is limit for this particular stock. We can see levels of somewhere close to 2100 and 2200 approaching once this stock goes above the level of 1680. So that is the chart of Nazara Technologies Limited. So these were the two stocks which you should watch out for in the coming week. If you enjoyed watching today's video, make sure to hit the like button and subscribe to my YouTube channel. Also hit that bell icon so that you never miss any upcoming notifications. I hope all of you have a profitable week ahead and take care of yourself. Stay safe, stay blessed.